Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today, I've got the ultimate Fire Stick setup guide for you. We're starting from unboxing all the way to getting your Fire Stick up and running in no time. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So once you've made the purchase, let's see what you get inside the box. Obviously, you'll find a Fire Stick, a Fire Stick remote, power adapter, a micro USB cable, an HDMI extension, and two AAA batteries. To set up your Fire Stick, you'll need a TV with an HDMI port and an internet connection. First, you need to plug in the micro USB cable to your Fire Stick. Now plug your Fire Stick to the HDMI port of your TV. Then connect the other end of the USB cable to the power adapter and plug it into the switchboard. Finally, insert the AAA batteries into the Fire Stick remote. Now turn on your TV and press the source mode on your TV remote. Select the HDMI port where you plugged in your Fire Stick. Once you do that, you should see the Fire Stick logo pop up on the screen. The first thing you'll need to do is to pair your Fire Stick remote. Select the home button on the remote to successfully pair your remote. Now select the play/pause button on the remote to continue. You can choose your preferred language among the many options available by pressing the up and down keys on your remote. It will ask you to set up using the Fire TV app or set up with a remote. Go ahead and choose setup with remote. To proceed with the rest of the setup, it will ask you to connect to your Wi-Fi network. Select your Wi-Fi network from the list and enter your password from the pop-up keyboard. Click connect and it will check for updates. It might take a while. Now, if you have an Amazon account, you can sign in directly. If not, you can create a free account on the Amazon website on your computer or mobile, which will be far easier than setting it up on your Fire Stick. I will select sign in. There are three ways with which you can sign into your Amazon account, including entering the code in the URL provided or by scanning the QR code on your mobile. I'll use the third method. Select the triple bar key on your remote to open the keypad and sign in by entering your Amazon account username and password. When you're done, press sign in, and it will now register your Amazon account after authentication. Once you've successfully registered your account, press continue. Click yes to save the Wi-Fi password to Amazon so you don't have to set it up every time. Since I am an existing Fire Stick user, it is asking me to restore my data. You won't see this option if you're setting up Fire Stick for the first time, so I'll press skip for now. Select the brand of TV you have from the list. Fire Stick will now check for the volume by playing some audio, so make sure your volume is turned up and click next. Now point your remote to the TV and press the volume up and down button on your remote. If your volume is in fact turning up and down, then press yes. Your Fire Stick remote is now successfully set up. You can either subscribe to Amazon Prime Video or press not now to skip. Now, as per your preference, you can set up parental controls if there are kids that will be using the Fire Stick, which will include setting up a PIN code for any purchases made through Fire Stick or launching and using apps. Finally, select your profile icon and there you go. You can now use your Fire Stick on your TV or any other device easily. If you want to learn how to get all the latest apps on your Fire Stick, then you can watch this video. Link in the description. Hope you liked it. Keep following for more Fire Stick hacks, and I'll see you in the next one.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps.